why the fuck the call back takes so long? If I depended on my niggas, I'd stay stranded at home. But every time I gotta show, my telephone ring. They wanna fuck with me, put them in the spotlight, trying to get in free and smoking lean. Feel me when a nigga say that I don't love nobody. The same person you call a partner might try to slug your body. Never ever underestimate the next man's greed. And it ain't no love if it come down to a second and first cousins even feed. Losing love for my partners because they treat me like a stranger. Plus my nigga for life is headed straight for the gas chamber. I took an oath and said you didn't do it. But when the judge went at the prosecutor, we knew we blew it.
Why do they worry me? Because the game ain't what it used to be. Where did all the G's go?
And it ain't no such thing as a faithful broad, but I've been blessed to peep the game. That's why I'm thankful, Lord. So while the love letters and roses that you send us, she won't even much feel. Cause all the while that bitch be phony than a $4 bill. Some niggas got more bitch in them than bitches, always put in a strap. Tell them chickens about their boxing game, but hide behind a gap. If you put a missile on me, I might provoke you to use it. Cause my life is painful, and I ain't scared to lose it. Even though it's brightly lit, I live in darkness. Keep a pistol with an extra cartridge. They mistake my paranoia for being heartless. I wanna live in peace, but drama won't allow me. That's why my mind is gone. I'll say nexus and ounces to treat. I know I've called upon your name in vain, but I'm humble when I bow. If there was ever a time I needed your guard, I need you now. Lord have mercy, 2 minutes suicidal thoughts, so I sold my peace. But what's worse, knowing you live in hell or being a lost soul in the streets?
Why do they worry?
Understand why the governor no innocent people living on death row, and all he do is stand by. No evidence on Zinky, so we feeling the stress. But you gotta satisfy public when an arrest. Whatever happened to innocent until proven otherwise? I promised I've been traumatized ever since the day that my mama died. I'm falling away from righteousness and learning to sin. But the same niggas I kicked the door with facing 5 to 10. So I've been blessed to a certain extent and given the privilege where it was sin is committed. I'm forgiven when I repent. When the police pull us over, they wonder why we're nervous. 2 minutes justifiable homicides and funeral services. And if I die, please make it quick, no pain. At least I know I left a stain in their brain. If it's my time to die, I won't cry. Just make it quick with no pain. At least I know I left.